The order today will be Korean media first, followed by English-speaking media, and conclude with Chinese media.
Wait. 欢迎来到2021年 MSI 季中冠军赛冠军队伍 RNG 的媒体访问现场。问题的顺序将会是韩文媒体、英文媒体，最后是中文媒体。感谢。
네, 한국 매체 먼저 인터뷰를 진행하도록 하겠습니다. 질문 있으신 분들은 손 들기 기능을 이용해서 질문 신청해 주십시오. 네, 루리앱 이명규 기자님.
네, 먼저 우승 축하드리고요. 좀 무례한 질문이지만 이건 해야 될 것 같아서 여쭤보겠습니다. 일단 이번 MSI가 공정한 대회였다고 생각하시니 좀 궁금합니다. RNG의 귀국 일정 덕분에 4강전이 뭐 다들 아시다시피 RNG에게 유리하게 짜여졌고 럼블 스테이지에서도 RNG는 5경기, 6경기를 한 번도 치르지 않았습니다. 일정 변화의 원인을 제공했고 그리고 또 수혜자로서 이번 대회 최종 결과에 이 일정 변화가 전혀 영향이 없었다고 생각하시나요? 감독님께 여쭤보겠습니다.
首先祝贺 RNG获得本次 MSI的胜利。 以及我这个问题可能有些失礼，但是我还是想问一下，RNG 这个问题是问的 RNG 的一个教练的，我想问一下 RNG 是否觉得本次的比赛是否有一个公正性？因为我还是觉得 RNG 受到了一个日程的影响，以及我觉得是有些不公正的因素存在的。那你们会觉得这？
因为你们要回国的这个问题，所以说导致了赛程的一些变动。那你会觉得这个制度的影响会为本次的比赛结果带来影响吗？喂，我觉得这东西应该是一体两面的，因为其实我们在这休息的过程中，我们也没办法，就是有队伍跟我们打训练赛。就是如果要赢，就是胜利的话，可能会，哎，就可能会觉得是。 昨天打了一场比赛，然后我们手是热的。那如果今天输的话，可能就太累了，就是背靠背太累了。就是我觉得这东西是一体两面的，有它的优势，也有它的坏处，就是看大家怎么去看而已。对。
대해서 제가 생각에는 장단점 다 있다고 생각합니다. 왜냐하면 저희는 휴일에서 스크림도 없고 선대하 팀도 없고 그리고 만약에 저희는 연속적으로 경기를 치르면서 쉬는 시간도 없고 많이 지칠 수도 있다고 생각합니다. 그래서 이에 대해서는 장단점 다 있다고 생각합니다.
我再确认一下，请问是训练休息过程当中是有训练赛还是没有训练赛 ？OK，
休息当中没有训练赛，可以的。好，谢谢。
So this question was over to coach. First of all, congratulations on winning the champion. It might be a little bit impolite to ask this question, but I feel like it's a little bit, it's needed to be asked. For RNG, do you think it kind of it's kind of unfair for? RNG got the advantage of the schedule of the format because you're heading back to China and that is the influence of the format and your schedule. Do you think the changes in this year's MSI, especially on the format, will have different effects if it stays like before? The answer was, it really has pros and cons. And during the break, we don't have any scrims or we didn't play games with the other teams. If we win the game, we'll say, okay, we're in a good form and our hands are pretty hot. Our form is really good. So if we lose, it's because of we are having a back-to-back and it's just too tired. So it really depends on how you look at the victory.
네, 다음 질문으로 넘어가도록 하겠습니다. 코라이즌의 실리강 기자님.
네, 안녕하세요. 코라이즌의 강지혜 기자입니다. 갈라 선수한테 여쭤보고 싶습니다. 오늘 경기가 5세트까지 흘러갔음에도 불구하고 집중력을 유지하셨는데 아무래도 첫 해외 대회에서 떨리는 것은 전혀 없었는지 그리고 카이사에 대한 평가도 좀 부탁드립니다.
那这个问题是问到 GALA 选手的今天你在 BO5的整体表现都非常好 而且还能高度的集中你的一个竞技面貌那么也非常想问一下你对于第一次参加国际大赛有没有很紧张的地方以及你对卡莎这个英雄是如何评价的紧张的话就多少有一点嘛然后卡莎的话这个英雄反正是我最自信的英雄
네, 다소 떨리는 거 있는 거 맞습니다. 그래도 카이사는 제가 가장 자신감이 있는 챔피언이라고 생각합니다.
This question was over to Gala. You had a very standout performance in today's best of five, and especially in your highly focused performance. Since this is your first international tournament, did you feel nervous at all? And could you have a comment on Kaisa, this champion? And the answer was, for the nervous, yes, definitely I'll feel nervous. As for Kaisa, I would say this is the champion that I have most confidence in.
네, 다음 질문 받겠습니다. 세 가지 세고 질문이 없으면 넘어가도록 하겠습니다. 하나, 둘, 셋. Okay, that's it for Korean media.
We will now transition to taking questions from the English media. English media, please use Zoom hand raise feature under the reactions tab. Vitor. Mize Esports.
Hello, everyone. My question is for Xiaohu. A few years ago, you were in the same situation when you were MSI champion, but you went to Worlds and was eliminated on quarterfinals. So how do you see RNG chances now in Worlds 2021?
这个问题是问到小虎选手的。 那几年之前的话呢，你也是到了这个 2018年 MSI 的这个最终的舞台，并且拿到了冠军，但是在后面的话是在世界赛的时候把前面淘汰了。那请问今年你觉得2021年的世界赛 RNG 的一个情况，或者说大概一个你会预想到什么样的一个情况吧？大概是这样子。说实话，这个我有点难回答，因为。
如果我可以在18年预想到我们打G2被那个八强淘汰，那我们就不会被淘汰了。我只能说尽人事听天命吧。So
first of all, I think it's really hard to answer this question. If I could expect that we will eliminated by G2 in 2018, then we won't get eliminated in that year. So I would say just do what we need to do and let's believe in the fate.
Jay Silver.
Hi, this is Jay Silver from Stropesy. My question is for Gala. Gala, before you were coming in to fill the shoes of Uzi, what would you think he would be saying to you if he is watching this right now?
想这个问题问到Gala选手，那你也是在。 UZI之后的一名 AD选手嘛 如果他现在正在看比赛以及正在看这场访问的话你觉得他会跟你说什么 Sorry, is Gala wanted to say to him or Uzi want anything want to say to Gala?
I guess the question is would Gala want to say anything to Uzi as he was his mentor?
Okay 因为其实你也是又在下一任的这个 ADC 嘛，那感觉他就像你的老师一样这样的一个角色，所以在这样的一个目前在这个座位上，有没有什么想对他说的话？
就是他，然后他很厉害，然后平时直播的时候也经常有看到。
The
answer was he is a pretty standout and spectacular player. And while he was streaming, I watched a lot and learned a lot from him, like some individual mechanics. So yeah, I think he's pretty great.
Any other questions from English media? Aaron, the loadout.
Hi, I have a question for Xiaohu. Obviously now China has won the past Worlds and now MSI, but it feels like there is perhaps a small gap widening between China and the rest of the world. But I'd like to know, in Xiaohu's words, how close he feels China, the rest of the world is to China right now.
这个问题是问到小虎选手的。现在的话，LPL是有过S赛的冠军，也有MSI的冠军了。然后好像说现在其他赛区跟LPL的差距好像有点大。那对于你自己来讲的话，你认为LPL赛区跟其他赛区的一个差距大概是什么样子的呢？
说实话，在这次 MSI 当中，我觉得就是这个四强赛每支战队的实力都是非常相近的，然后也确实就是半决赛大家都打得非常焦灼，然后 LPL 相比于决赛区优势的地方可能就是像我们 RNG 这样这种实力的队伍还有很多支吧，对，这是我们的优点。
The answer was, as for this MSI, in the semifinals, the four teams are pretty close, especially in the knockout stage, the games were pretty intense and close. So if I were to say the advantage of the LPL teams is, LPL, the teams like RNG, there are a lot of teams are as strong as us. So that was, I would say that is the advantage of the LPL.
We will now transition to taking questions from Chinese media.
Okay, NJ.
大家好，我是 NJ 的记者。喂，能听到吗？
可以。
哦，屏幕好像没切过去，我这边还是没有。
请直接提问，谢谢。
直接提问是好。大家好，我是 NJ 的媒体，我的问题想问到 RNG 的中单选手 Cryin。第一局拿出了你从未在本地 MSI 使用过的卢锡安，当时心里会有压力吗？队友之间有进行什么沟通吗？
就是打之前的话，就有预想到会选到这个英雄嘛，然后压力肯定还是挺大的嘛，因为对面中单也是玩得很好的。然后游戏打了一会儿之后，我就感觉还好了。
好的，谢谢。
This question was over to Cryin. The first game in the best of five, you picked out Lucian, which is the first time you lock in this champion at this MSI. Did you feel pressure for picking this champion? Also, what was the communication in the team at that time? The answer was, before the games get started, we expected that we will get the mid Lucian. To be honest, it pressured me a lot because the enemy mid laner is a pretty standout player too. But after playing for a while, after laning for a while in the actual games, I just feel normal.
크라인 선수에게 질문이었습니다. 1세트 때 이번 MSI 에서 한 번도 쓰지 않았던 루시안을 꺼내셨는데요. 많이 부담스러우셨나요? 그리고 팀원들끼리 어떤 대화를 나누셨나요? 이에 대한 답변으로 MSI 에서 한 번 쓰고 라고 예상해봤는데 다현이그 스트레스 그리고 부담감 같은 거 있습니다. 게다가 상대방 쇼웨이커 선수도 되게 잘하는 선수 있기 때문이요. 하지만 하다가 좀 괜찮아진 것 같습니다.
下一个问题 ，Chris Sports。
大家好，我是静和的记者，然后这边是想问一下 GALA 选手，就是在今晚的 BO5 中就和 Ghost 对线有什么样的感想，然后对自己的今天晚上的表现有什么评价，然后最后是有什么想和粉丝说的话。谢谢。
就我他打的挺好的，然后对线什么都团战都打得很好，然后我也打得挺好的，然后粉丝就谢谢粉丝的支持，然后就早点睡觉。
This question was over to Gala. How do you feel laning against Ghost, the Domon Kia spot laner in today's best of five, and how would you comment on your own performance in the series? Any message for the fans that keep supporting you all the way? The answer was,Ghost played really well into the series, no matter it's in, during the laning phase or the team fight, and I performed really well too. So the message for our fans, thank you for your support and good night.
Gala 선수에게질문이었습니다먼저는이번 MSI에서 자기활약에대해서 어떻게 평가하시는지그리고오늘 Ghost 선수랑 풀세드까지 하셨는데 상대방그어떻게평가하시는지마지막은팬분에게하고싶은말씀이있나요이에대한답변으로고스트선수는되게잘하셨고요라인전하고한타도되게잘하시는선수라고생각합니다당연히저도되게잘한다고생각합니다그리고팬분들에게저는항상고맙고감사하고오늘다들잊지주무세요
然后我还有一个问题想问一下小虎选手还是就是可能问过很多次就是作为两次晋级这种国际比赛总决赛的国际比赛的双位置的选手嘛就是你在这一次 MSI 最大的收获是什么
最大的收获
对就相比上一次的话
我觉得不同于18年的 MSI 就是18年的话我更偏向就是可能是由其他队员来就是带领我取得这个冠军吧但是今年的话是我跟森明是两名老将嘛然后我们可能就更加主动一点这也是我这次来不同于之前的收获吧
This question was over to Xiaohu.It might be a question that asked for so many times, but I still want to know, as a player that has been to the international stage finals twice in different roles, what's the biggest takeaway for you at this MSI? The answer was, so different from 2018 MSI, at that time, it was more like the other teammates will lead me to the victories. But this year, me and Ming are the veterans of the team. So we're the more proactive people to play our games.
샤호 선수에게 질문이었습니다 밑드와 탑 포지션으로 독번 국제 대회 무대에 올라오셨는데 소감이 어떠세요 그리고 이번 MSI 통해서 가장 많이 어떤 건 무엇인가요이에대한답변으로2018년 MSI 보다는그때제가좀더다른팀원들을저를많이캐리해야할것같고도움을도많이주셨고이번에는저랑서부터민선수는베트랑선수로서다른팀원들많이도와주고그리고이끌어해야하는역할을많이했던것같아요
下一个问题T-Rex
大家好，我是暴龙电竞的媒体。这个问题想问一下威，夺冠后最想做的事情是什么？有没有想过回国用什么方式庆祝这次夺冠？
后面那个问题是什么？没听到。
夺冠之后最想做的事情是什么？
你重新再说一遍吧。
夺冠之后最想做的事情是什么？
前面。
就前面一起。隔离吧，在隔离中度过吧。然后夺冠后就回去，还是好好训练吧。
This question was over to Wei. What do you want to do most after winning the champion? Also, is there any special celebrations after you can go back to China? The answer was, we'll probably celebrate, or you know, the celebration will in quarantines. Just stay in our quarantines. Also, we'll still practice pretty hard after this champion.
외선수에게 질문이었습니다. 우선 학구 다음에 가장 하고 싶은 것은 무엇인가요? 이에 대한 답변으로 아무래도 격리해야 할 것 같아요. 그리고 돌아가서 스크림도 제대로 해야 할 것 같습니다.
下一个问题.
还有一个问题。这个问题想问一下Xiaohu。从中路转到上路，你觉得遇到最难的地方是什么？
中转上的话，我觉得对我来说最困难的地方就是打完了整个 LPL 的春季赛吧，因为对这 LPL 的上单太猛了。
This question was over to Xiaohu. What's the most biggest difficulty for you from being a mid laner to top laner? The answer was, I think the biggest obstacle for me is to play the whole split of LPL Spring because there are so many strong top laners in the LPL.
샤호 선수에게 질문이었습니다. 혹시 미드 라이너에서 그 탑으로 변경 됐는데 가장 어려운 부분이 무엇이라고 생각하시나요? 이에 대한 답변은 아무래도 LPL 스프링 경기 치르는 게 가장 어려운 것 같아요. 왜냐하면 LPL 탑 라인도는 너무 세서 그런 것 같아요.
腾讯 体育.
这里是腾讯体育。首先，先恭喜大家获得这个冠军。然后，这个问题给到小明。就今天的比赛，其实进行的非常激烈，然后在2-2的时候，就是当时队伍进行了怎么样的调整，以及就是对于整能不能就是对整个 MSI 做一个小小的总结。
打2-2的时候就感觉没什么总结吧，就正常打，在蓝色方感觉有优势，然后 MSI 总结的话就对大家一种历练吧，然后努力，然后也付出了回报，得到回报。
This question was over to Ming. First of all, congratulations on winning this champion. It was a pretty intense best of five. So when the score hit to 2-2, what kind of adjustments did you have or what kind of feedback did you have during the break? And could you have a short conclusion of your whole MSI? The answer was when it was 2-2 in the series, we really didn't have too many adjustments or something about the game, but we have advantages in blue side, and that's mostly the topic. And as for the conclusion of the MSI, we all got the experience, so I think we all rewarded for our diligence.
민 선수에게 질문이었습니다. 오늘 풀세트 같이 왔는데요. 그리고 그리고 풀세트까지 왔는데 소감이 어떤지 그리고 그때 스코어가 원점으로 돌아갔을 때 팀적으로 어떻게 조정을 하셨는지 물어봤습니다. 이에 대한 답변으로 그때는 딱히 피드백 같은 거는 딱히 없는 것 같습니다. 그리고 이번에는 또 노력한 보람이 있다고 생각합니다.
오케이, 下一个 문제. 玩家，
我这边问题是想问到 GALA， 就是第三局在最后的时刻，凯莎飞进去就是直接秒掉了 Ghost， 然后那波非常帅，然后当时那波是怎么和队友沟通的？
当时我们说就是瑞兹要开车嘛，然后。刚好我也 A 到了那个 AD， 然后我就觉得我有存个甲，就冲进去把他杀了，感觉也没什么，应该没什么事。
This question was over to Gala. In game 3, the very last moment, you used your ult to kill ghosts in a second. It was pretty highlight of the game. What was the communication at the time? The answer was, because Rice was about to use his ult too, and I successfully auto-attacked the AD carry, so I had GA on me, so it would be nothing, it would be a big deal if I use my ult to kill him.
가라 선수에게 질문이었습니다. 3세트 가라 선수의 카이사는 1대5 상황에서 전진으로 투진해서 고스트 선수의 징크스를 암사하셨는데 그때 당시 어떻게 팀과 소통을 하셨나요? 이에 대한 답변으로 그때는 저희는 라이트 콩을 켜야 한다고 콜이 나왔고 그리고 저는 상대방 원딜러는 놀이꾼이고 게다가 저는 소모천사 있어가지고 할만했습니다.
No, we're not.
Thank you for your questions and thank you, RNG, for your time. Congratulations on winning the 2021 Mid-Season Invitational. Please stay tuned for the Valorant Masters Reykjavik Press Event Conference, which will begin momentarily on this stream.
感谢各位媒体，也再次恭喜 RNG 夺得了2021年季中冠军赛冠军，也感谢各位选手以及教练。这就是 RNG 的媒体访问结束，请继续关注后面的瓦罗兰特赛事。感谢。
참고로오늘오늘밤자정부터시작되는발로란트마스터스2대회관련미디어데이도곧진행될예정이거든요그래서혹시관심있으신한국매체분들계시면여기에남아계시면되도록하겠습니다해당미디어데이에는영어권팀들의선수들이참석할예정이고이미사전녹화된게중계가되게됩니다한국팀은이번미디어데이에참석하지않기때문에그부분감안하셔서참석여부를판단하시면되겠습니다